Bonjour, Denis. We are here to explore the major sites of Nîmes, the amphitheater, Pont du Gard, and the Tour de Man, where we will receive views across this old Roman city, which was constructed in 118 BC. Let's dispense with the shenanigans and follow us to see some of these interesting sites. Visiting the Pont du Gard was a highlight. This Roman aqueduct was built to carry water over 50 kilometers to Nîmes. Pont du Gard is the highest of all the Roman aqueduct bridges and one of the best preserved.